Hallo! Hallo! Lela. Ha? Kenapa? Pergi tidur lah budak. Saya cakap lah.
Hello.
Aku tak dengar apa-apa pun. Jap. Tak dengar apa-apa. Patutlah. Let's go. Oh, okay, now I hear everything. Halo, 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 halo. Tak boleh rosak, jangan main.
Boleh main juga, jangan rosak.
No main.
Boleh.
Oh. Oh. Oh, I need to. Oh, I forgot to buy. I see. Ais kata benaya. Ais kata ben.
Ais kata benaya.
Ha? No face reveal. Alhamdulillahillazi at'amana wa saqana.
Apa ada Robotman?
Apa Robotman? Tak tahulah. Tu apa? Tu?
Ha,
bontot aku tengok. Isa kebenaya. Aisa kebenaya. Aisa kebenaya. Hey! What is this?
I'm going to
Yeah, I'm powerful now. How to use the grenade? Ooh! I can play as Aria. That's cute. Apa ni? What is play? Focus and spare all bad energy to unleash a huge flare.
Just kidding.
So it must be like one use you, right?
Shift 4-1, and most of our vessels are transports with limited firepower.
We're not here to win a space battle, Jarl. We just have to punch through their line.
So, you commandeered a Cerberus cruiser.
The guest of honor has arrived. We can finally start.
Let me guess. You're planning on infiltrating the enemy fleet.
Exactly. We position ourselves to strike a crippling blow, then my forces join the fun.
I like it.
A lot could go wrong.
The assault's been planned for weeks, Shepard. For now, just sit back. Let me steer.
Not the best start to our partnership, Arya.
How things begin isn't nearly as important as how they end. Bray, move through the relay. Signal the fleet to wait. They only follow on my command.
Omega, Kaikan Soya.
Head for the command ship. We're through. Head straight for the station.
We're being hailed by the general.
Should be interesting. Put him through.
Arya, I knew this had to be you. You'll never make it. Call it off now.
You're barking up the wrong tree, General. But maybe you can convince my partner.
Commander Shepard, I've heard great things about you.
My partner here doesn't have much to say for you.
She's not used to being defeated. It clouds her judgment. A pity you left, Cerberus. We all sabotage ourselves in nefarious ways. Perhaps deep down you fear success. And Arya clearly thinks seeing you will unsettle me. Now it's my turn. I see you've gone to the trouble of augmenting that ship with Solaris armoring. An exorbitant waste. I've made improvements to Omega's outer defenses. My cannons will cut through you at will.
He sounds pretty confident.
Yeah, he does.
So again, I say turn back.
Let's see what you've got, Oleg. End transmission. That went well. Set preset course. We're ramming the station. Everyone brace for impact.
What?
Omega's kinetic barrier will stop my ships from landing. I equipped this cruiser with disruptors to take it out on impact. Don't worry. We'll probably survive the crash.
Yeah. Yes, Arya.
Shields gone! All systems failing!
We can make it!
Arya, don't be stupid. Sound the evac.
Damn it. Program escape pods for the station.
Let's go. Everyone out. There's no time.
Hey. Ordin.
Guess that asshole really did upgrade Omega's outer defenses.
So it would seem.
Forza.
Hope the other escape pods made it.
All right. What's our target?
Need to hit the defense system station. Shut down Omega's outer defenses so my ships can land. If we don't, they'll be blown to bits like we were.
Got it.
Alhamdulillah. Bila nak start ni? Hey, Borca! Borca, bila.
This is what I brought you for. Ground assault. In combat, what you say goes.
Arya relinquishing command? I'll believe it when I see it. I can be a team player, Commander. I know where we need to go, and you can get us there. Okay, let's move.
I'm back, you fuck.
Oh, I need to... Met first.
Our pod took out the main exit. Use the controls to lower the blast door.
that store, yeah, but I need to find some ammo first, baby!
Over here, Shepard! Oh.
Good job. Daddy?
Aria to fleet. You alive out there?
Barely. Holding our own with the Cerberus fleet, but Omega's defenses are shredding us.
Keep my army intact, Gerald. That is your only job. Tell your boss I'm coming for me.
Combo, baby. Tanya Abi. Okay. Sorry, Arya. Nothing here.
Ground team, report in. Trey, you there? Rally them to you, then head for the rendezvous hangar. Start prepping for our ships to land.
Ah, can I use this way? Sorry, Arya. I got bamboozled.
Let's hustle. Every minute, more of my ships get obliterated out there.
What's that?
Cannons have to be stopped.
Interesting. What is this? Yeah. Yeah. Habis kenapa? Habis kenapa? Siapa makan kat luar tu? Jangan main-main. Sadap. Area. Area.
The next area needs to be repressurized. Initiating.
Mana? Mana?
Die.
Aku tak nampak.
Count your fall. Coming from.
We were lucky. Press on.
Lost two more transports. Can't keep up evasive maneuvers much longer.
We're right outside the defense station. Hold tight.
The grenades. That should save for the ship. Grenades. Ammo.
Defenses are down. Signal the surviving ships to converge on the rendezvous point.
Aye. Approach trajectories plotted. We're already queuing up.
Bray, come in. Status.
Rendezvous site secured. Hangar doors enabled. We'll have them open soon.
Need them open now. My birds are coming in. Prep for reception.
What exactly is this rendezvous point?
That's where we're headed. It's a bunker I established on D-Deck for my more sensitive operations. It's utterly impenetrable with its own secret hangar and dock. Independent power source, life support, munitions. You'll see.
Viaje.
Aria, look.
Deploy to D-Deck. Investigate and await further instructions.
Good chance the general knows where we're going.
Then no time for sightseeing. Bray, stay sharp. We might get visitors.
Terrific.
Take the far exit. I've locked down the way we came.
Alert, alert. Defense system station compromised. Outer defenses down, unrecoverable. Arm response initiative
T752.
You're causing a stir. Good.
Ah! Cannot see anything.
To let loose.
So it's Aria Chang. Hey.
The Omega skyline. Now I feel like I'm back. Strange. What are those things in the distance?
What?
Some kind of force field.
That's not good.
What?
Getting close to the rendezvous. Let's move.
Shield pylon. What's a shield pylon?
Gang tag.
The Talons. They used to deface my property, too.
Warning. Omega has been compromised. All servers, personnel, report to station.
The Talon symbol again.
Could be evidence of a resistance.
Might be useful.
Do it. Thank you.
One of my soldiers.
Force field.
What the hell is he doing?
Oh, fuck. Oh, this is new character. Care to join me?
Max, take them out!
Oh!
Those mechs are coming through the force field.
Stand still, you piece of shit!
Something tells me these force fields are going to be a problem. Are we blocked? Not this time. Come here.
Wait, we should say come here. I will go the other way. Find mods. We need some monies. Hi, sayang. Can I solat?
What are you doing? Letting you in on a secret. Down the ladder.
Whoa. So fast. Garus.
Who's there? Show yourself.
Spirits, look who's back. Arya Taloak.
A female Garus.
Nyrene, what the hell are you doing here? Playing cat and mouse, mostly. Just trying to stay alive. It wasn't for these tunnels.
My tunnels. I'm sure glad I showed them to you.
If you hadn't, I'd be dead or locked up by now.
Arya doesn't trust easily. I guess you're a good friend.
Ha! I don't know. Are we, Arya?
Shepard, this is Nyrene Kandros, ex-Turian military. We go way back. I've got a lot of questions, but they'll have to wait. Follow us, we'll get you to safety.
I'll do my best.
Ready to put that gun to good use?
You have no idea how ready.
A female Garus.
So why are you back, Arya?
To reclaim what's mine.
Left something behind, I take it.
Not something. Everything.
I don't need increased damage.
Thank you.
Hi. So you don't die. Ini macam bio ke? Kau tahu bio ke tak? Wow. What's happening? What's happening? What's that? Kenapa dia datang meja? Duduk ke bawah.
Aria, you were right. We're under attack.
What's the fleet status?
Still landing inside the bunker.
Keep the enemy out. Lock it down. Now.
Lower blast doors. Lower the blast doors.
Break. I wonder kalau aku tak guna pistol. Will I get better? Stuck. Where should I go? Ayo.
I'm on it.
Ayo. Haha, sama itu biasa pun. I'm not using rifles.
Head to the blast door.
The left leggy, okay. Centurion. Oh no! Maybe.
Nice guns. They'll keep the general's forces at bay for a while. Let's get inside. Bunker team, retract the bridge and lower the blast door. We're coming in.
What?
We're in, lock it down.
Get a little bit locked.
Arya, I know this place is built like a fortress, but is it safe now that the general's clued in?
Yeah. I feel like a sitting duck here.
I have no intention of sitting around, and you both should know I assume nothing. And on that front, Nyrene, you left Omega fairly angry with me. I wasn't aware you'd returned. Explain yourself.
The truth is, I never left. In fact, I went to great lengths to keep from you.
I'm not easily duped. Well done. But why?
I just couldn't leave. Considering all this, I wish I had.
Well, you always said I'd be the death of you.
Nyrene has military training. We can put her to good use.
You're so quick to trust, huh, Shepard? And Nyrene never approved of Omega's, what did you call it? Moral bankruptcy? Are you willing to help defend it now?
You'll find me very willing to liberate this station.
Your combat skills seem a little rusty, but you're still a good shot. See my duty, officer. Right. Keep an eye on her.
Will do.
All right, Shepard, we need to move fast. I'm itching for revenge.
If you think I'm gonna let you carve a bloody path through this campaign, you're sadly mistaken.
And if you think you're going to change me, well, you're welcome to try. Once up and running, this bunker will provide recon and secret access to much of the station. I'd appreciate it if you would quickly eyeball operations, see that things are setting up smoothly.
Hey,
what will you be doing?
Checking in on my forces. I need to know how many survived the assault before I can plan the attack. It won't take long. Join me at the command console when you're ready.
Yeah, I'm ready. By tomorrow. Gila, are you going to keep locking forever? See ya, ni. Hey, Vodka.
Shepard.
Human.
Haro.
Work.
Damage dia boleh tinggi sekali eh. Fire rate dia rendah. Cannot be so far. light there, but it's tak accurate kalau jauh sangat. Well. Maybe this is dead. I don't know. No? Maybe this is better for now. Ah, kabaju. Why not? Ammo capacity, power damage. Hello, who's this?
Arya wants to talk to you.
I don't want to.
One more try. Crap.
What's the trouble here?
Power inverters are shorting, trying to find a workaround, but no go. They can probably be scrounged up somewhere on Omega. If you come across a set of carry inverters, bring them back here.
I'll see what I can do.
You, man.
Rock. Rock, you there? I swear, if you don't answer soon... Fine, I know. Where are you? You don't know? Seriously? Look, just check your
office. Rerouting systems.
Ma'am?
When you can spare some time, Commander.
What is it?
I've been tasked with increasing this command center's control of Omega's operating systems. I've hacked surveillance on many decks, tapped various internal communication conduits, but I can only reach so far. There are terminals in Cerberus-controlled areas, and... Well, you could get your hands on them. When you find these terminals, a simple input code will give me access privileges and more influence on station systems.
Easy enough.
Good. I'll keep an eye on my board and I'll let you know when my codes are activated. Thanks.
Supplies are gonna be tight. If we hadn't lost that shipment...
You mean if we hadn't lost that ship and those people?
Well, yeah.
This area is still unsecured. Off limits for now, Commander.
Hey, Borcha.
Cerberus knows we're here. We'll be setting up combat ships, so pay attention to the roster updates. We also lost some supplies coming. This is me saying make every damn shot count. Once we get eyes on other parts of the station, some of you will be sent to scout for supplies. Stay smart and alert. We'll have Omega back.
Human.
Haru.
Ha! Human.
Hand out all the weapons. No use holding back here.
Just a reminder, Commander. When you find Cerberus Terminal,
Commander,
please input my
Haru. Haru.
Keep an eye out for panels. I'll cross-reference with my station's command.
Security override in effect. I'm giving up. New inverters are the only answer.
Okay. Tomorrow then. Bye, Johnny.